got to use a bit of etiquette here, which isn't my strong point, Mike. So what's the story if we want to fish this?
That's right. So we've come in behind these guys, so we've had a quick yarn to them. And basically, when you're in a popular river like the Tongi in the winter time, if we're fishing upstream, we're nymphing like these guys, we come in at the tail of the pool and we just keep following them up, and everyone just keeps moving up. You'd take 3-4 casts, take a meter, 2 meters further up the pool, another few casts, another few meters up the pool, and then basically they come out the top, they'll come back down the bottom, and we just keep rotating around like that.
It doesn't matter that you're fishing in someone else's water, you know, like.
No. So what happens is the fish are coming up to spawn, they're sitting on the bottom, and like anything, you've got anglers of varying ability, and so some guys can't cast as well as others, so they can't cover the same water as what some of the other guys can do. If you don't get your drift right, as far as being able to mend, and having your flies bounce along the bottom all the time, you won't catch fish. It's plain and simple, you know, the fish are sitting on the bottom. So we need to get the big man flipping, bouncing those flies nicely on the bottom, and hopefully we can prick a couple of fish for him.
So I'll translate that into saltwater fishermen's talk. It's basically, we're going to be fishing in these guys' burley trail.
That's right.
But because beaver's a better angler than them, we're going to pluck fish anyway.
Yeah, mate. Soft that bait. Soft baiting with fly rods is what we're doing. So Matt, see how we've come down, we were second in line here, so we've come down to the tail of the pool. These guys were here first, so they've got full rights to the, theoretically full rights to the water. Don't be the guy at the top of the pool who's just come straight in and just hogged the top of the pool right from the start, you know. It's not cool, and this is where people have trouble on the rivers, you know. You just got to respect each other, and there's enough fish for everyone. No one needs to be greedy. Don't be that guy.
So he's like the guy that's just paddled to the front of the line up and dropped in.
Yeah, that's right.
In surfing terms.
Yeah.
I'm on my analogies today, eh?
He wouldn't last in Ragtown, mate.
No, he wouldn't. If it was surfers, though, but he'd be beaten up by the time he got back to the beach.
He would be. Yeah. And if he was at the bridge pool, he'd be beaten up as well.
Oh, you get a bit of trout fishing.
Oh, yeah, mate. There has to be a fair bit of respect with anything. Yeah.
Oh, you don't get a nose like that, eh, man?
No, I've never had a game of rugby. I've just fly fished all my life.
Yeah, mate. Yeah, this is the E True Hollywood story. The dirty underbelly of fly fishing.
That's right, yeah. Mate.